absolute tosser. Just look at her. She waves herself around saying bullshit about communicating with higher beings and gets shit tons of money from rich, naive weirdos. Her alien business is a scam. She shouldn't be earning anything at all. I never lie to my readers.
Well, that was... What? Really? Really? You don't know how long I've waited for this moment. Let's go get some chocolate.